regular earrings. I can actually buy regular earrings.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Alright. That's not good.
Okay. Yeah. She's had gauges ever since she got them here, so.
Oh, wow.
And this is just a regular little 16 deal. When I got my ears pierced, they were a size 6.
For her?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's huge.
For her ears?
Is there post earrings in the autoclave right now?
I think they said you
can do it. I need them.
Salt. For what?
Here. Salt?
Okay.
No, take it with you.
Yeah, okay. Or you can put it right there for a while. It's okay.
So you're just getting the standard piercing, right?
Yeah, just the regular.
Yeah, is it open yet? Earlobes are easy.
Yeah.
You gotta hold her hand.
No.
I've been piercing for 20 years.
Shoot, she went from at 13, she went straight to gauge.
Wow, so, that's crazy.
No piercing at all.
Piercing, just gauge.
Just straight gauge. I was like, I can't watch this.
I used to pierce people with big size needles, but it's too bloody.
It was bloody. Yeah.
That's why I don't do it.
So, if
I don't want to spend a half an hour wiping up somebody's blood. Grossing me out. So I just don't do it anymore. So yeah, if you took them out, they'd be permanent. Just picking up some iodine.
It's a big day for you, huh?
It's pretty normal for a Saturday.
Yeah. That's how I met her.
Oh. Yeah. Piercings, tattoos.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Rockstar style.
Mm-hmm. That's how we do. Well, she does, not me.
Those marked locations. Can you hand her the mirror for me, possibly? It's sitting right there. Thank you so much. That right there, that's perfect.
Oh, it's cute. That's gonna look good.
Put this mirror on the lap, sweetie.
On the lap?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, we're ready.
She's tough.
I love it, it's so easy. Okay.
Weird.
That was good. It's a good spot for it too.
Mm-hmm. They need earrings to match your gauges.
Probably
gonna
pick some up here too.
Huh?
Probably gonna pick some up here too.
Sorry.
That's
cute.
Don't touch it.
I was touching the gauge, sorry.
It's okay. You're driven by.
That
was
quite a little.
It happens. No, that's not good.
That's not good?
Yeah, because you're off the fingers. Can you take the mirror for me?
Yeah.
Okay, watch your mirror for a second. That's okay. You do it all the time. My job is safe. That's not good. Now you have to wash your hands. All good. It's just part of the process. Press through with the mirror.
Still good, huh?
Dang. A little bit, not
too bad. I need a piece of salt. Bleeding more than usual? Than
no,
shit?
It's pretty normal. Oh,
okay.
No, you bled all when you got your gauges in.
Oh, yeah. It was just dripping down my neck and shit.
Let's get a close-up shot of your piercing. Earlobe piercing, second hole up from her stretching. It's turned out really good. Awesome.